So I'm here at Red Screes car park, just me on my own today. Chris got a last minute invite to go and do Scarfell Pike today, so he's gone off there to do that with a friend. So we'd arranged to meet Joanne, so Joanne should be here shortly. So it's a girls' day out. So we're gonna do Red Screes, which is just there. Follow the path up, nice and steep. So yeah, it's kind of a bit cooler today actually, so I just put my other layer on, my long sleeve, but apart from that, it's going to be a good day, so we'll see you there. We're on a time schedule again today. Obviously, I've got to go get back to Morecambe to pick the kids up from school, so I didn't put it up as an event because obviously you don't like saying to people about, you know, you can only do this walk in so many hours. But thankfully, Joanne's going to go somewhere as well, so I'm going to hope to do Middle Dodd as well. Check what time it is when I get up there. No matter what, I've got to be back to the car for about 2 o'clock to make sure I get back to Morecambe. Because of traffic and stuff, so yeah.
I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just wanna say thank you. Leaving to find my soul. Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty when our hearts get broke. Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
I hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days. All our troubles, we'll lay to rest and we'll wish we could come back to these days.
Heart's pumping, legs are burning. Nice and steep. We've already been overpassed by somebody. Or two people even. Two runners. Yeah, we'll make sure people know what they're doing. So yeah, you forget how steep it is.
Remind me of what I've done. And I know it ain't pretty.
It's a favourite for a lot of people with Screes.
Reminiscing on those past days. I thought you didn't know my last name, but that changed. And I traveled around the world, think where you living at now. I heard you moved to Austin, got an apartment and settled down. And every once in a while, I start texting, write a paragraph, but then I delete the message. Think about you like a pastime. I could cry you a river, get you baptized. Or I wasn't ready to act right. Used to always think I'd get you back right. They say that things fall apart. We were gonna move to Brooklyn, you were gonna study art. Love is just a tool to remind us who we are and that we are not alone when we're walking in the dark.
I hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days. All our troubles will lay to rest. We wish we could come back to these days. We wish we could come back to these days.
You come to me, 'cause I'm the one who knows who you are. Ooh. Give me your confession, saying lately life's been tearing you apart.
pray. You don't have to be straight with me. I see what's underneath your mask.
We're here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at this view, wait till you see this.
Oh, there's fire in you, and you know it's gonna hurt.
Oh, look at that.
Into and afraid. So don't break.
I do not feel it. It's Screes. It's a good one, isn't it?
Wow.
So, middle Dodd. Me and Joanne have literally just strided across
Woo-hoo.
There. So we've come
talking.
To Red Screes up there. And I would probably say that's taken 20 minutes, if that. Good joke. It's taken us 10 minutes. We've been walking and talking. Something that we're drive walking. Something that we don't really. Taken us about an hour and 10-15 minutes to get up to a Red Screes because we're talking that much. Scarfell's just there, that's where Chris is today. I'll give Chris a wave. Oh, look at this, it's beautiful. Brother's water. It's a good walk. Gets the old heart rate going.
Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand.
Middle Dodd, can we just stop here? We're just leaving Middle Dodd now. We're going to head back up to Red Screes. I don't think it'll take us as quick to get back up. I go a bit slower like a steam train going. So yeah, we're going to have some lunch up there. Lovely walk. I can't recommend this walk, you know. Especially for people who are doing the way now, just to get an extra two in.